you got to know down in distance, you got to know certain situations you're in. Say if it's 3rd and 2, you don't want to, you know, play off because you want to, you know, get hands on. But as far as, you know, the refs watching, you just got to continue to keep playing your game and go on to the next play.
You talked about it a moment ago, a lot of younger guys contributing. Do you feel like the team is coming together with some of the new moving pieces really fitting into place?
Oh, yeah. Everybody is – coaches want everybody to be gelled together and being able to communicate, especially having those guys come back with the rookies. They can teach us more. You know, as we're on the field communicating, I think it'll help us eliminate big plays and explosions.
What was the feeling like having Jairus Byrd and Keenan Lewis back there now?
Man, it was amazing. Those guys are energetic. Those guys are veterans in the game. And, you know, they help us out on the field. You know, they like, come on, let's go now. It's big plays. Big-time players make big-time plays right now. Let's go. And that gives, you know, us energy, especially the young guys out there, because it makes us want to compete harder and start to play.
And your first NFL living, how's that feel?
Man, it's awesome. I'm ready to go see my wife and just enjoy it.
Thank you, Delvin. Delvin.